You might be celebrating the holidays with family in the next week, but you have to make the trip first. News 10's Gina Glaris joins us live in the studio with what you can expect this year when you hit the road. Gina?
December 23rd begins the busiest travel time of the year, both on the road and in the air. And as with most things, AAA Hoosier Motor Club says preparation is everything during this season of travel. Newlyweds Andrew and Haley Kelly drove from San Angelo, Texas, to spend the holidays with their family in Terre Haute, 18 hours away.
We drove straight through, and then we are going to Japan, Misawa Air Force Base.
After Christmas and New Year's, they're moving to Japan.
We have to go from Indianapolis to Denver to LA. Then LA to Tokyo, and then Tokyo to Misawa.
The Kelly family will be traveling with 91.9 million other Americans during the holidays, the second highest in the past decade.
We are in the United States, and people here, they travel regardless. You know, they just make the arrangements and they go because we're used to being a mobile society.
And despite the economy and gas prices, most travelers will be driving this season, 2% more than last year. While airports will see nearly 10% less traffic. AAA says the economy is continuing to improve, but at a very slow pace. 59% of travelers feel the economy has either no impact on their travel plans or that it's improved for them. The other 41% are scaling back on plans.
We know the economy is just not as good as it should be. And so consequently, people sometimes are taking shorter trip versus the longer trip and maybe not staying as long. So if they're staying in a hotel, they don't have to spend as much time.
But for families like the Kellys, the trip is well worth it.
We're trying to go everywhere that we can and just see everyone that we can before we leave.
AAA has a few reminders for us. Plan ahead, arrive early to avoid any last-minute errors, and avoid the three D's of driving: drunk or drug driving, drowsy driving, and distracted driving. They say you want to make sure to have someone in the car with you to avoid getting groggy. And of course, never text while driving. Mark, back to you.
Thank you, Gina.